Hello, I'm Sai. Welcome to Stand Word Tutorial for Dummy. First, you have that thing behind you that calls stamina, but every workshop like I have like 2 brain cells, so everyone just call it meter. So yeah, you have 3 meter. You can recharge that thing by hitting ground move, just standing idle. Or you can just crouch. Crouching regain it faster. Opposite meter stuff will become important later. So on the surface, you can see that you are kind of as slow as crap. In the air, you are especially very slow.
But such a delight.
Remember the stamina thing from earlier? You can use that on side special. That thing consumes 1 stamina. But the thing about that is you can cancel attack. So your effective range is something like this. So if you still have stamina in neutral, you just need to wait for mistake, dive forward, and attack. That is pretty much it. That is the entire point of Xenoverse. But her moves still have many mini gimmicks, and now I will go into them. Xenoverse can charge a strong attack longer than normal base cap. If you have stamina thing when you're charging strong attack, you can flick left or right to step back or step forward. After doing that, you're forced to restart the move and release it immediately. You can no longer charge the move after you dash. Xenoverse neutral special is it big slam. You can move around a little bit when doing it. If you use the move from the ground and you have stamina, you can just dash step right. If you use that from the air, you will be stopped by platform, but if you hold the special button, you go through the platform. I will say that your special is an entire new game. Just so while doing a special, you have main action. You can break down to grind and move faster. When you're grinding, you also regain stamina, and stamina can be used to do trick. This is jump trick. This is special trick. And this is attack trick. They all have different momentum. If you want to exit the skating mode, you can press A dot. If A dot, you exit it. And that special. That special is the spin that it hit before. This move is especially useful if your opponent just don't know what you do, because if they're just standing there like an idiot, they die instantly. You can use stamina to jump during this. The other move that have mini gimmick is downward aerial. The move kind of weak, but irritating. It scales with how high you fall from. Also, you can get inside with it. That is all you need to know about Xenoverse. What are her weaknesses? I don't know, maybe she's very slow or something? That is it for now, see you next time.